everyone here knows how to cry. It's a long way down, it's a long way down, it's a long way down to the place where we started from.
On behalf of Ted and Ella, we welcome you today as together we share and celebrate their commitment of love to each other. In the past, they've learned to know and love each other and now have decided to live their lives together as husband and wife. We've been invited to hear them as they promise to face the future together, accepting whatever may lie ahead. These surroundings were not chosen by chance, just as Ted and Ella believe they did not meet by chance. They believe that destiny directed them to be at the same place at the same time, that it was this same destiny that helped them to find each other. For the beauty and the peace that surrounds us, and the most gorgeous day that we have been granted, we are truly grateful. Ted and Ella ask you today to join them in honoring the memory of their grandparents. As this ceremony is celebrated, so too we honor and cherish their memory today. Ladies and gentlemen, you are invited today because you are very special to Ted and Ella. Looking out into this most peaceful setting, I see many faces, but each of you have come to share this special day with them. For each of you hold many different memories of Ted and Ella, but we are all here today to share the same memory, the memory of the day that they commit to live together as husband and wife. Ted and Ella will not live their lives together alone. For you, their family and friends will accompany them. Their marriage will be stronger when the strength of your love and friendship surround them. Their happiness will be brighter when they can share that happiness with you. The burden of sorrow or happiness or hardship they may one day face will be lightened by the understanding and support that you, their loved ones, can offer them. Would you please together, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, help them in their time of need, promise to share their joys, and give them your love this day and every day of their lives together. If so, would you all together please answer, we do?
We do.
Thank you so much on their behalf. I need you to give your flowers to someone here. You want to give them to who you want to give them to? The young lady right there? Come up here and hold on to them for you. Thank you.
You leave your flowers.
Could you please face each other, holding hands, repeating these vows to each other after me, starting with you, Ted, to your bride. I, Ted. Join you today. To pledge in this company.
My commitment.
To making the best. Of our lives together.
I vow.
To cherish you. And promise you.
A life of honesty.
And respect.
And respect.
You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
And on this day.
And on this day.
Before family and friends.
Before family and friends.
I take you, Ella.
I take you, Ella.
To be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
And from this day forward.
And from this day forward.
Commit to you.
Commit to you.
A life of love.
A life of love.
And growth.
And growth.
I, Ella.
I, Ella.
Join you today.
Join you today.
To pledge in this company.
To pledge in this company.
My commitment.
My commitment.
To making the best.
To making the best.
Of our lives together.
Of our lives together.
I vow.
I vow.
To cherish you.
To cherish you.
And promise you.
And promise you.
A life of honesty.
A life of honesty.
And respect. You are my best friend.
You are my best friend.
And on this day.
And on this day.
Before family and friends.
Before family and friends.
I take you, Ted. To be my wedded husband.
My wedded husband.
And from this day forward.
From this day forward.
Commit to you.
Commit to you.
A life of love.
A life of love.
And growth. The rings.
Oh! I'll do it very slowly.
Thank you so much. The giving of a ring is a symbol of your marriage and of your unending love for each other. Ted, you may now place this ring on the third finger of your bride's left hand, saying to her, I, Ted.
I, Ted.
Give you, Ella.
Give you, Ella.
This ring to wear.
This ring to wear.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
Ella, you may now place this ring on the third finger of your groom's left hand. Saying to him, I, Ella.
I, Ella.
Give you, Ted.
Give you, Ted.
This ring to wear.
This ring to wear.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
Now, would you please place your ring hands one on top of the other for me? Thank you. Let these rings always be a symbol of the value and the purity and the constancy of true wedded love. And a seal of the vows that you have now made one to the other. Amen. As you enter into your marriage, I ask that you let the relationship between you be one of complete truth and understanding, and that you make your home a haven of peace in this busy, uncertain, and sometimes very demanding world in which we live today. Ted and Ella, you have chosen each other in love and in freedom. You've declared your promises before this gathering, and you've made your pledges one to the other. Therefore, by the virtue vested in me, the power vested in me, I do hereby pronounce and present you as husband and wife. Ted, you may kiss your bride.
Have I told you lately that I love you?
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, the bride and groom and witnesses will sign the necessary documents. We shall return to our positions.
Fill my heart with gladness. Take away my sadness. Ease my trouble, that's what you do. All the morning sun and all its glory. Praise the day with hope and comfort too. And you fill my life with laughter. You can make it better. Ease my troubles, that's what you do. Brother, love is divine. And it's yours and it's mine like the sun. We should give thanks and pray to the one. Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one above you? Fill my heart with gladness. Take away my sadness. Ease my troubles, that's what you do.
Hey, Claire, Nikki, Shawnee, come here with me. Yeah? So, what did you think?
It's okay.
It's okay? You're
okay. It's a kayak.
Ted and Ella, this is my blessing for marriage and your lives together as a husband. May love and peace be yours always. That peace which the world cannot give you, neither can it take it away from you. That love which the world cannot destroy. May it abide with you. May it enrich your lives together as husband and wife. And may it be a gift of strength to everyone that you meet through love, your days together. Ladies and gentlemen, would you join me, please, in congratulating our bride and groom as husband and wife, Ted and Ella Young.
Shadows go so long before my eyes. And then
it was a champagne bottle.
Suddenly
it's okay, Claire.
The day turns into night. Far away from the city. Don't hesitate. Cause your love. Some firefly. I wonder how they have the power.
Ooh, baby, I love you, Wayne. Wanna tell you I love you, Wayne. Wanna be with you night and day. I love you.